Not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before. Blue powder.
No!
Not into poaching errand shirts and spiders. Not worth the trouble, if you ask me.
I didn't touch your helm.
How unfortunate for you.
Defender. There you are.
Who do you think?
Alvaram.
I shall have been.
Descender.
No! Oh, this works!
Defender. Bombarda. Incendio! Incendio. Descendo. Bombarda. Incendio. Incendio. Protego. Bombarda. Incendio. Incendio. Descendo.
I won't rest until you're dead.
Bombarda. Defendo.
Think you're clever, don't you?
There's a victory that came none too soon. Ugh. Mysterious and a bit unsettling.
You're here. Good.
Sebastian, that relic you mentioned...
Don't think I've forgotten about your goblin friend. I haven't. But I needed to tell you what I've learned. I believe one of Slytherin's students stumbled upon the relic during an assignment to study sarcophagi in this catacomb. From what I read in a report by the student, they weren't permitted to take it with them, so I must assume it's still here. As I mentioned earlier, this relic grants its holder the power to reverse dark magic curses. If it's in this catacomb, I have to find it. For Anne. I need to see her.
I'm ready to explore the catacomb. Perhaps we can visit Anne when we've finished.
Perfect. By the way, Ominous has been asking about you. You didn't tell him what we were doing, did you?
I didn't. I promise.
Good. Ominous would be livid if he knew what we were about to do. I'll be interested to compare what lies inside to what I've read about this catacomb. I'm sure that foul smell is the scent of success. Try not to lose your nerve just yet.
The pulse.
At least now we know we're not alone in here.
Perhaps that was it. And the rest of the tomb will be insect.
Incendio!
Yeah, spiders aren't insects.
Don't start.
Incendio! Capulso!
Opening all.
This room is taller than it looks. We're here for a reason. I'd say opening them all is justified.
Accio! Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa.
Finding a chest in an inconspicuous loft. Brilliant.
Incendio, Bombarda. Incendio.
Potato.
Accio. Accio. Revelio.
We've rid the world of another Accio. Spider. I shall sleep better tonight.
Incendio. Accio. Accio.
Watch your step. I nearly slipped there.
Accio. Accio. Incendio.
Bring Bombarda.
Bombarda. Incendio. Accio. Incendio.
Bombarda.
Accio.
All this grass. It no longer feels like a tomb. I've read about catacombs that underwent expansion efforts and ran into problems, often cave-ins.
And then were abandoned.
Exactly. We'll be fine, though. This is the sort of great room I want to be buried in.
Surrounded by grandeur.
Grandeur and then some. Even an altar with a pile of bones. Lovely.
Bones outside a sarcophagus. Seems odd. There's something here by the altar. We're in the tomb. I assume eerie sounds come with the territory.
Accio! Accio.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Accio.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Accio.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Accio.
Wingardium Leviosa.
What did you find?
Accio.
We've rid the world of another spider.
Accio.
I shall sleep better.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Accio.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Looks like part of a student's diary. It mentions plans to return for the relic, and conjuring barricades using bones.
Of course. The student's summary referenced the space beyond the Great Room, which means this can't be a dead end. I have the report if you want to have a look. Let's divide and conquer. You work on sorting out the bone barricades, I'll look around and see what we missed. Hold on to that diary entry, there may be more to it.
It does mention something else. It says their next assignment was learning the Imperius Curse.
Really? Interesting. We need to focus on moving beyond this room. But let me think for a moment.
Of course. I'll start to search for those barricades.
Brilliant. There's more to this than even I imagined. Before we trudge on further, I've just realized something. The student's diary mentions the Imperius Curse. I wouldn't be surprised if we're going to need it here. It's an unforgivable, but useful when you're outnumbered, places the victim completely under the caster's control. So, if you'd like to learn Imperio, I can teach you.
It's probably wise to know the spell.
I couldn't agree more. A spell that could save your life shouldn't be unforgivable. You have a lot at stake. You have an ability that evidently no one's seen for centuries. Focus your wand movement. It's not an easy spell to master. We go. Something troubling ahead. Be on your guard.
Incendio! Imperio! Incendio! Bombarda! Incendio.
Depulso.
Another barricade. Considering how well you did on the last one, this should be a...
Accio!
How gracious of you.
I try. This looks different than what we faced before. Now we're also dealing with rune symbols.
Accio.
That worked. Keep going.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Accio.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Accio. Accio!
Wingardium Leviosa!
Accio!
You are head and shoulders above. Nicely done. I see why Slytherin's student was so entranced with this place.
Imperial!
For a moment there, I thought that'd never end.
Incendio!
Dead end. Lovely. Nothing.
Hold on.
Accio!
Sebastian! The relic! Look! Could it be? The note and rendition of the relic. It matches. This must be where the student left the relic.
I can't believe it. After all this, it lines up. We've really found it.
What do you suppose is meant by the dark sacrifice required to realize the relic's potential?
I have no idea, but we're here for the relic.
I'm willing to ignore what the journal entry says. We're taking the relic.
Agreed. This is meant to be. For Anne's sake, I'm taking it. Let's get to Feldcroft. I must keep this relic secret, especially from my uncle. Is that ominous?
Revelio.
Ominous. The sounds we kept hearing. It was you.
You gave me no choice. I had to follow you. Sebastian, please, leave the relic alone. We can find another way to help Anne.
I'm sorry, Ominous, but I'm taking it.
No, you're not. If you won't put it back, then I will.
Hold on, both of you. Sebastian, please, take a step back.
Fine, but Ominous knows I won't step back from a fight.
Can't believe this.
How much did you hear?
Everything. I heard you encourage Sebastian to take the relic.
Sebastian's done his research. He knows what he's doing.
Sebastian makes things sound easy when they could be impossible or dangerous. We need to stop him.
And if nothing will change his mind?
Something has to. I need your help.
Sebastian's right. We need that relic.
I'm sorry. My mind is made up.
Are you willing to sacrifice your friendship over this?
I might be. How could I choose to stand by and watch him do this?
What if the choice wasn't yours? You wouldn't be to blame for what happens.
What in the world are you suggesting? Imperio?
That's what I'm saying. I would take all responsibility. This could save your friendship. I know how to cast it. Sebastian taught me. But I won't do it unless you agree.
This is insanity. I can't believe you would ask this of me.
Sebastian is never going to give up trying to cure Anne. If you try and stop him now, he'll never forgive you.
Fine. This is unfathomable. But I suppose if you want that responsibility, it may just save what is left of my friendship with Sebastian. Remember, this is what I was telling you about the Dark Arts. They come with a cost. You may well regret making this choice. Do what you have to do. Cast it. Before I change my mind.
Imperio! Step aside, Ominous. Stay in place until we're out of sight.
I will.
Sebastian, come on.
What did you do?
Imperio. It was the only way to get out of here without a fight.
Ominous, I'm sorry. Did we
Sebastian,
do the wrong thing?
We have to go. You need the relic.
I know. But not like this.
Ominous and I agreed. Surely there's a difference between casting Imperio on someone without their knowledge and casting it with permission.
I understand what you're saying. I do, but...
I've taken full responsibility. You have my word.
We've always looked out for each other. How long would the spell last? How long must Ominous stay in the tomb?
The curse is lifted already. He'll easily find his way out of the catacomb just as we did. He'll be all right, Sebastian.
When we get to Feldcroft, I'd rather Anne not know what had to be done to get this relic. She thinks like Ominous, but it only upset her.
no, this isn't good.
What is it?
Smoke, over there, by the hamlet. Felkoff's in trouble. They're under attack.
Let's hurry.
I've never seen a sword like that.
Boy, what have you done?
Saved my sister.
With an unforgivable curse. From that damned book, no doubt. Your father would be ashamed. You've gone too far, Sebastian. Stay away from her. From all of us.
What did my uncle expect me to do? The Imperius curse saved Anne's life. That goblin was going to kill her.
You did what you had to do.
If I have to keep proving that to my uncle, I will. He cannot banish me from my own home. From my sister.
It might be best to let him calm down a while. May I speak to him? Perhaps I can help to ease the tension a bit.
You may be right. Very well. Probably best if I get away from here for a while. I'll head back to Hogwarts.
Reparo.
Accio.
What was he thinking?
Pardon me, Mr. Sallow.
What Sebastian did was inexcusable. You cannot possibly be about to defend him.
Sebastian and I have encountered Ranrock's loyalists before. That goblin would have killed Anne.
This family does not resort to using dark magic, even against our enemies. What Sebastian did cannot be undone. That you are defending Sebastian's behavior at all tells me everything I need to know. You are as guilty as he is. Sebastian is to come nowhere near Feldcroft, nowhere near Anne. Unforgivable curses are so named for a reason. If I hear that either of you continues down this path, if either of you uses dark magic, I will notify the headmaster immediately. Why, Sebastian?
Sometimes it seems all...
Anna would like to speak with me. I believe she has learned about some of what we've been up to. I'm hoping she may be easier on me if you are there.
Hello there. Come on in. Plenty to look at here.
Revelio.
Let's look at what we have, shall we? Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.